Hi, so I'm Katrina, bipolar. We moved away from the psychiatric hospital right into my house, so we are standing now in my kitchen. I'm dressed very appropriately for this summer day in a nice summer dress. And the question for today is what should we believe in, or to rephrase it, things which are hard to believe in. For instance, it's hard to believe in ghosts, it is hard to believe in aliens, it's hard to believe in angels, and it is hard to believe that your cat, if you have a cat, was your grandma in her previous life. So when you have a diagnosis, such as diagnosis of bipolar disorder like me, all your beliefs and assumptions are coming under microscope. If she thinks so, is she really mad? Should we believe in angels? Should we believe in God? Especially if you emerge from psychiatric hospital, you sit, in my case, in my kitchen, my living room, I will show you in a moment where I live. You do ask, you sit down, that's where I'm, it's my living room, it's where I occasionally sit and I think, I reflect about things. With my diagnosis of bipolar disorder, should I remove all my assumptions, beliefs, and ideas, or should I keep them firmly in the place? So I decided I'm going to keep them for now, and one of my beliefs is that my cat, Gina, she's eating now, was my late grandma in her previous life. My mom, she lives also in the same town as me, believes that Gina, our cat, my cat, was not my grandma, but was her grandma. So we disagree about it. But the thing is, when you disagree about such an issue and both people think about it, do you call it like double madness or folie à deux? We have this criteria in psychiatry, or you remove all these criteria, all these diagnoses, and firmly believe in what you want to believe. So the question is for today, for you, what do you think? Who was Gina, my cat? Was she my grandma, which means that mom of my mom, or was she my great grandma, which means that she was grandma of my mom? An interesting question. Agree? See you later. I'm going to ask Gina who she was.
Hello, Gina. Were you my grandma in your previous life? Gina, were you my grandma? Is it a yes? Can you wink to me if it's a yes, Gina? Oh, so you were my grandma. A wink? Oh, darling, I know you were my grandma, my beautiful cat. Yes, you are. Oh, look at you. Hello, Gina. Hello, sweetheart. Were you my grandma in your previous life, Gina?
No, it's my grandma.
Were you my grandma in your previous life? Is it a yes?
Yes.
Gina. You were my grandma. Can you wink? Yes? Yes, sweetheart. Yes, you were. I know you were.
Oh, you're a beautiful girl. Are you
grandma Ala?
No, you're grandma Mura. Yes.
No,
grandma Mura. Yeah.
Gina, come to me. Were you my grandma Ala?
No.
Gina?
Grandma Mura.
Gina? Were you grandma Ala?
Gina, are you grandma Mura? Yes.
No.
Come here. Yes.
It's grandma Ala.
No, Mura.
Grandma Ala. Gina.
No, Mura. It's Gina. My grandma.